Okay, let's do this. Live mix. Starts off with vocal and acoustic guitar. Just doing a 16th note tap delay just to kind of give the vocal a little bit of width, but still keeping the intimacy there. Bringing it just really light. There's two acoustic guitars and a vocal going right now. As you can hear, the acoustic guitars are panned slightly left, slightly right, just to kind of move it out. The singer is on the guitar that's panned to the right. Then we're going to build it just a little bit. Going to bring that delay up just slightly. Planning ahead here, you gotta plan out your moves. Bass guitarist should be in position and settled down by now. What's gonna happen is that guitar on this stage, right side, is going to drop out, leaving only the stage left guitar as accompanying the vocals. So I need to pan him to the center, and that other acoustic guitar moves to electric. Here is something where I want the background vocals to kind of be tucked and keep the lead vocal up. So I just grab the vocal control group, pull it down, but also push the lead vocal up. So it gives me that offset. That way I'm not moving five vocals all at once, trying to keep them even. I can just do it with two faders. Now we're stepping into it. Mono doubler on the lead vocal. So the only thing I'm moving there is the stereo doubler for the background vocals, and I'm pulling the lead vocal down to tuck in as a harmony between his lead vocal lines. So the crystal stays in the middle, and a ball comes out wide. There's left acoustic guitar player who's also singing. He's moving to electric here, so he does a switch. So I'll turn off his acoustic and just turn on his electric. And while he's switching guitars, I bring up the center electric to kind of keep the energy up. Now I rebalance him. Everybody's on electric now. Reset that stereo doubler. I want a little bit more ride cymbal. Just building emotion, energy. Vocal down the center, delay comes out as the stereo tap, backup vocals come back in the center. Pre-tapping that delay as whole notes. It's now moving to the guitar for the solo coming up. Here we go, guitar solo. I may have been a little early on that guitar push. Should have waited. Okay, now I'm thinking about my next move. The delay is going to come off the lead guitar, and the vocal stereo doubler is going to get engaged on that, just for a textural change. Get ready. So what I'm thinking about is, in order to kill the delay on the lead guitar, I'm actually just going to use my right hand, pull the aux master down, but then turn on the other auxiliary here. Delays off, doublers on. Bunch of moves real quick here. Move the delay send back to the vocal. Set the stereo doubler. Gotta keep the energy up. We're just building, building, building. The song was recorded in 1976. Still plays today with audiences. And it's a lot of fun to mix. Sure to hit that like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.